guess I've seen every place there is to see on this planet, except for the places I'd have to swim to.
No, we gotta go now, or it'll be too late.
Oh, but your dad always works late, Hatara. Huh? You'll still be home before he is.
Serena!
It's true. You can leave him a message and tell him. That way he won't worry about you, so why not come with us?
Yeah, Hatara.
All you have to do is tell him it came up on the spur of the moment.
Maybe it won't even be an issue. Maybe, Amy, it might be okay. Please come. I'll apologize to your dad later if you'd like.
Oh, Rainy, I suppose it could be all right.
I knew you'd come.
Come on, girls, let's go.
This constellation is known as Andromeda. Andromeda was a princess, the daughter of King Cepheus and Queen Cassiopeia. Legend has it that Andromeda offered herself as a sacrifice to a sea monster who was threatening her country. But she is discovered by Perseus, who saves her by slaying the monster.
We were right, and that's here. I think the target's the narrator. It's a real stroke of luck that Serena's gang managed to get Hatara here. It'll be easier for us to get rid of her, especially if our suspicions are confirmed and she does turn out to be the Sovereign of Silence.
This is Scorpius. It represents the scorpion which stung Orion.
Just as I was seeing you.
Now, the story goes that the scorpion stung the hunter Orion to chase him from the summer sky, an event similar to tonight's when Saturn eclipses the other planets.
True beauty is the beauty that hides from the eye. When I was first writing songs, people thought they were boring. I couldn't get anybody to record them, so I decided to just record them myself. Then people heard what I was hearing all along. Sometimes you have to show people how to see beauty.
Thank you, Renee.